Our goal here is to set them up for success. They really take charge and they do great things.
One of the main things that we work on here is character. And in character, we're looking at respect, responsibility, and motivation in students. We expect staff to have the same character traits.
We now have a motto that we came up with, and it's to be respectful, responsible, and motivated.
Because we believe that as they move on through high school, whether it's going to career or going to college, that those are things that are going to bode well for them and help them to be successful.
Of course, your goal is to teach your standards and to teach your content, but really to get relationships with your students. That's the most important, and we are blessed to have some of the best kids, and they make that easy. They want to please you, and as a teacher, I want to do everything I can to make sure that they get 100% of me every single day.
We're definitely data-driven here. We look at everything from student attendance. That's a very big goal we have here because we believe that they need to be here in order to learn. And we create an atmosphere that we hope they want to come to that's fun.
I think that our goal is to give them the tools necessary and to kind of light that spark. I want to teach them how to read and teach them, you know, reading comprehension and skills, but I want to give them that passion for reading that they're going to be able to take throughout their lives. And I think that everyone here kind of does that. Our job is to light that spark for them so that they can go on and continue to do things that they love to do.
To be a great teacher, you have to be a great person. So we have great teachers here, so that means we got great people here. Not only in the leadership from the teaching standpoint, our administrators are very supportive.
The teachers here at Milton Middle School, they're energetic, they're loving, kind, considerate, go-getters. It's just a close-knit family, and we just love.
Our staff are leaders in curriculum, not only in our building, but also in the county. Our staff are always some of the ones that are asked to lead those staff development trainings and train other people in our building and outside of our building in the county.
Somebody once told me, early in my career, I've never forgot this, they said, whenever you become a teacher, don't you ever forget what it was like when you were a student. You gotta find a way to build a relationship and make them feel comfortable and knowing that they have teachers here or adults here that they can go talk to and say, listen, I need help on this. Can you help me? And we got people here that will say yes.
We want students to be successful as they're going to high school. You know, they go to Cabell Middle, it's a big school. We believe that setting them up with good character is very important. And good character is something that's going to bode well for them after high school, whether they go straight to a career, whether they're going to college, whatever it is they're doing.
At Milton Middle, I just feel like that we have such a strong community. It's not only the staff and the administrations, it's the students, it's the parents, it's just the environment that's here. Everyone is so accepting of one another. You build relationships. Some of these teachers in the building have had the same students for 3 years in a row. And they become more than just the student's teacher. It's a role model, someone that they can look up to. And you really see those relationships here.